Let's discuss this question. So here we need to find whether the following reactions are spontaneous or non-spontaneous. In the forward direction, here three reactions are given to us.